Holy shit, my head looks like I got dragged through a bush backwards. That's because that's what I did today. I dragged myself through a frickin' bush backwards. A little bit of a reshoot action for the feature film Dream House with Mr. James Bond, Daniel Craig. Just so you know, he's about 4'2". He's a midget. I stood beside him. I felt like a giant. Cheers. Oh, it snowed. No, it didn't. It's a snowstorm. There's gonna be a huge frickin' storm. It's gonna blow away all my frickin' snow. I hope not. Wonderful Lake Ontario. Oh, look. It's a freaking goose. It's probably gonna shit on my car later. I can count on that. And the big old mansion art gallery. Just do a quick pan around here. I've actually never been here in the summer. Actually, I have, but a long time ago. I'm sure it's pretty nice. Quite a nice little cottage. This will be our movie set. Not tomorrow, day after tomorrow. So we got a whole other day tomorrow to turn this into winter. And here comes the storm. In one of my other videos from last year, this is where the dream house was. The fake house we built. That we lit on fire, and we got to do some more of that again, but in the studio. So this will be a couple of weeks for me anyway, finishing up this movie, and then hopefully it's on to another movie instead of those freaking TV turkeys they've been sending me on.